We've been very fortunate that we had the governor sign two recent pieces of legislation as it related to police reform. There's many more pieces of legislation that we have sitting on the table and in these different committees. But our hope is that we can revise some of that legislation and make it be more impactful for the citizens of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Get it down for a vote and get the governor to sign new legislation. But we're using these hearings as a way to get information in, see what's working in York County versus maybe Harrisburg and so forth on. It appears that they have a collaboration that has been working over the past 4 years in York County. But we want to bring all of this together, create some great legislation, put it out there and get the folks behind it, get the members to pass it and get the governor to sign it into law.